At Ultimaker, we are always refining our software to create the best 3D printing experience available. With each software update, the performance of your 3D printer will be enhanced. The latest version of Ultimaker Cura optimizes print settings to significantly reduce print time and material use compared to previous versions. Recommended mode simplifies your 3D printing workflow and shows the most commonly used settings for quick and easy print preparation. Pre-configured material profiles offer optimized print settings for each Ultimaker material to give you reliable, high-quality results every time. Gradual support prints dissolvable support material more efficiently, drastically reducing print time and support material use. Using recommended mode, first-time users and experienced users can achieve the same high-quality results. Just load a model into Ultimaker Cura, choose from the recommended settings, and print. If you're an experienced user, you can still take full control in custom mode and manually configure over 200 custom settings to meet your needs. Gradual support is enabled by default in recommended mode. Gradual support uses less support material at the bottom of a print and increases in density closer to the areas that need it. Support material layers will be printed at double the layer thickness of the build material. Using gradual support means less support material is used compared to earlier versions of Cura, while producing the same reliable, high-quality results. Using less support material also means faster prints. To show this, we prepared this object using recommended mode in Cura 2.6, and this object using recommended mode in Ultimaker Cura 3.0. Using less support material means faster dissolving times, so you can have prints ready faster than ever.